I also believe it's possible to build AI models that are really aligned with human values. And this is where the question of being intentional in how we design and deploy and develop some of these AI models and what they're coming in to do.